Zeddy cost man.
This your body where you give me, they make me one day do like a go na boom, go na boom, like a go na boom. Sasha, make you give me shit on, they make me.
My name is Alice Clever Valentina. My channel is called Miss Clever. It means they have a lifestyle, self-growth, and random thoughts of general life issues. Regina is a typical 20-something year old girl that has faced and is still facing some of the challenges that come with being 20-something, you know, all the relatable things that we all go through. So I want you guys to see yourself in Regina and the girl's shoes on the brain. I sometimes just want to be a child. That's going to be like a source of communication, information, inspiration, interaction, you know, the shan-shan between myself and every other person out there. How I need to grow a community of people who are strong and happy and not ashamed in their weakness and their struggles. Yes, I do. It's actually taking me a couple of weeks and months to actually do this until I realized that there is no better time than now, so why not? Well, you guys can like change a bit more if you hit the subscribe button below. Thank you.
Well, actually, if you
guys
haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe
before now. I've already said completing university
at the age of 20, but as it is now, this is my biggest accomplishment, guys. But this is my biggest accomplishment because I have procrastinated, I have made videos, I have edited them, deleted them, because I feel the range was good enough for YouTube. So here we are now, guys. So this is probably like my biggest accomplishment so far.
But after grad, it's my family, guys. The love from them is so overwhelming. Sometimes I feel like I can like choke on it, you guys. That's probably with me
not achieving my goals, or probably not just giving up to my dreams and my expectations.
So to avoid that, I try to give in everything I've got to make sure that I always achieve everything I want to achieve.
Oh, it's going to be quite difficult because I have a long list of amazing YouTubers that I watch.
But I'm just going to like mention a few though. The likes of Lima Ume, Fari vs. Yoke, Totally Random, Paco Mari, Abimbola Queen, TEDx Talk. These are beautiful channels that I get subscribed to and I actually watch them.
There are many others that I actually
watch too, but these are like my favorite. Like I said earlier,
I'm going to make this channel as fun and as educative as possible.
Then, secondly, because God, take a look at this.
I'm so fine to be ignored, like, make sure you don't want to subscribe. I keep watching the beautiful things every time.
And lastly, because I am literally begging you guys to please subscribe to this channel, please. This channel is going to be an embodiment of different things. I'm going to be unraveling a lot of things, so you guys should like just stay tuned. Honestly, stay tuned.
That
would
be being the better version of myself, like
killing the old me and then the
best of the new me. Because I have noticed that most times we like to embrace our failures, get comfortable in our sadness and wallow
so deep
in our fears. So many times we dread the new and the better version of ourselves.
So
being a better version of myself actually has
taken the most courage.
Okay, life is short, so spend it the best way you can. I love that quote so much because I think I saw it
when I was reading a book like that. And every single time I get reminded of those facts and I get to live my life the best way I want it to live.
This should be something that everybody should be trying. Life is short, actually, so live the best way you can.
So guys,
this is just a short introduction
about what this channel is going to be about and really exactly is in front of you. So I honestly beg you guys to please subscribe to this channel
as I bring in lots
of videos. I'm going to be dropping videos every Tuesdays and
Fridays for you guys. So I want you guys to stay tuned. This is so beautiful down there.
If you like
this video, please like this video or thumbs up.
And you can please subscribe and tell your friends to please subscribe to the channel too. Thank you so much for watching to the end.
I love you.